Thank God, we still have time.
So, Ricky, what you got in there, huh?
Don't worry about it. Just get me to the house.
Your house? All right. I know exactly where to take it.
Why'd you stop?
Ricky, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to give me that briefcase.
We could talk about this, right?
What the fuck, Ricky?
Didn't have to be this way.